back again with another video. Oh my god, yes, I am back. 2 days in a row. Hell yes. Anyhow, if you guys already saw the title, you guys know what this video is about. And if not, let's just continue and I'll explain a little bit more of what this is about. So, I reopened my Sarah Ha whatever account. And if you guys don't remember what that is or whatnot, I did a previous video a while ago answering some questions from there, but I reopened it, I just came back into the account and saw that I had a bunch of questions that I obviously have not seen. So I thought, well, this is kind of like a Q&A, kinda, not really, because it's an anonymous kind of thing. So, yes. Anyhow. I'm just gonna answer some of these, some I won't because either are rude or explicit, and yeah, I don't want to answer that, obviously. But we'll answer them, I guess. Why not? Let's just go ahead and do that. Yes. What am I pointing at? Nothing, my wall, but just thought to look over there. Yeah. By the way, I have a band-aid here. I have a band-aid on my finger. Because these are fake nails, and it's already starting to lift up, so it hurts a little bit, and I don't want to take away my real nail off, so I put a band-aid, which probably does nothing to secure my nail, but I don't give a crap, I feel better. Now let's start with the actual questions for this video. Okay, so let's start with this. I took off my glasses because I feel like... Well, first of all, I didn't even check if my makeup was right. But I took them off because I just feel like you can kind of reflect. And I feel like the reflection from my window or the phone reflects on the glasses, and I hate that. But anyhow, let's go to the first question. Do you consider yourself hot? No. let me explain why I don't consider myself hot. Because I consider myself pretty, because I'm not going to say I'm ugly. Probably not the prettiest, but I am a pretty lady. And yes, I consider myself pretty, but not hot. Hot is like another level of, my confidence is not up there, but I am getting there, I guess. But yeah, next question. Are you wearing pants right now? Nope, I'm not wearing pants right now. But I'm wearing a romper. Haha, yeah. Did you ever wet your bed? I'm serious, this is what it says. Did I ever wet my bed? Not that I can remember, but I'm pretty sure when I was being potty trained, if anything, but that was when I was a kid. But as older? No, I've never. And I'm completely serious about that. Do you like to drink? If so, beer or wine? Beer. I hate wine. I hate wine a lot. I don't like the taste of it or the smell. Just weird. But have you ever gotten drunk? If so, was I there? Okay, why do people ask me, like, was I there? I don't know who you are. There's no name. I don't know. No, that I can remember. I don't think I've ever really got, like, drunk. Tipsy? Yes, I have before. But usually it's always like with family, so I don't feel that bad about doing that. So. Feeling sleepy. Okay, I guess this one just mixed up with my other ones. But yes, I am feeling sleepy actually. Thanks for asking. Oh my god. Do you always smile for the camera when you're taking pictures? Yes and no. My definition of a smile is just this. But some people think that's not a smile, and a smile is actually like this. So showing teeth. So I would say 50-50. In my personal opinion, I usually always smile, but just like something like this. But for others, it's not. So I guess it's your own personal decision. And you guys might be wondering why I'm kind of like jumping right now. my legs started to cramp out a little bit, so I'm kind of moving it so I don't feel like the little I don't know how to explain it, like the tingly feeling, like ants walking on your leg. I don't know how to explain that, but yes. So, favorite movie. My favorite movie, and I've already answered these in like a long time ago. My favorite movie of all time. It's always gonna be The Nightmare Before Christmas. Why? I don't know. I just love that movie a little too much, but I love it. summer or winter, which one do you prefer and why? Definitely winter. My explanation about this. Summer, yes, is nice for pools and stuff like that, but that is not my thing, to be honest. First of all, we never go to the pools or the beach, so it's already like that, and plus I'm dying. Like right now it's hot, so I want to have my fan on, but it makes too much noise, so obviously I don't have it on right now. But it's super hot all the time. You just want to take off your clothes and just not do anything, basically. You don't want to be around anyone because it gets too hot. So I hate summer. Winter, I love it because you can stack up a lot of clothing and be all nice and warm. And if for any reason you're starting to get a little hot, you just take one layer off and you're still good to go. You sleep all nice and cozy at night. You want to cuddle, drink some hot chocolate and all that. Of course, winter is not the greatest moment either. It has its downfalls, but still, winter is my favorite because I can tolerate it more than summer. Yes. So, do you have any siblings? I know you have a brother, but anyone else? Just my brother. I just have one annoying brother and he is 15. So yeah, he actually looks older than me. If you guys don't know who he is, I may insert a picture of both older than me, but no, I'm gonna be 20 this year and he just turned 15 this year. So 5 years of difference. Anyhow. but yeah. Do you want to get married? Please marry me. Please marry me. I don't know who you are, but if you're not my boyfriend, I'm not marrying you. And of course I want to get married one day. One day. Not now, not soon. One day. do you have any special talents? Nope, I don't. I am a girl who has no talent whatsoever. Yeah, I once said that to someone, like, I have no talent, and someone said, like, don't you make YouTube videos? That's a talent. Like, you feel comfortable doing them. I'm like, I feel comfortable doing a video, but I'm still, like, kind of shy, so I can't do really a live very confidently as I would do a video, so it's different. So no, I'm not really talented in anything or have any special talents. So yeah. What is the first thing you usually notice about a person? And it just starts to state like a bunch of little things like body wise that I won't include. The first thing I notice in a person, to be honest, like of any person, whether as a boy or a girl, I notice the smile first. Because obviously I'm not going to notice first the voice or anything if I just walk past them. I notice a smile. And that's the first thing I notice of a person, their smile. And I've noticed that a lot about myself, that I do that very, very often. Like I look at someone and if I see them smiling, it's kind of like I can tell whether they're good or not. I don't know if that makes any sense. Obviously I'm not always 100% right, but it's more like the type of smile says a lot about a person, I guess. I don't know if that even makes sense, but I understand myself. Are you the type of friend you would like to have as a friend? Yes, of course, 100%. To explain that, I am the type of friend who will always be there to listen to you, give you advice if you need to. I'm there to listen to you for hours nonstop, like I am that type of person. And I'm also the one that won't like leave you hanging just like that. Also, I am straightforward, so if you want to hear the truth from someone, honest, non-biased opinion, I'll be that type of person. I just say things as they are, but I do warn you, like, I'm going to say this and you may not like it, so bear with it. If you don't want to listen to it, tell me. And that's when they tell me, like, no, tell me, and I'm like, okay, it's under your risk. But, yeah, I'm also very sweet. I am shy and all, but I'm sweet. I am very open once you get to know me. Like, I overshare sometimes, which sometimes is a good thing, and it makes more of a conversation, so it's a good thing. So yes, I am the type of friend I would like myself to have as a friend. Sometimes, because then I can be a bit of a bitch sometimes, and maybe not. But yeah. What else? Are you always nice to people, and do you expect something in return? I'm usually always nice to people who deserve to be nice to. For example, okay, so let's explain this. If I've never met this person, I'm not gonna be rude because I just met them. I'll be nice. And of course, if that person does something rude, then I won't be as nice as I was, right? I am always nice to people, but not to expect anything for it. Like, I'm just nice because I'm nice. It's hard for me to be a bitch, but if you've done something to me that was not nice, then it's not that difficult to be bitchy. But I don't expect anything in exchange, regardless. So. Was it harder for you facing someone when telling him / her the way you feel, or facing someone when he or she is telling you the way they feel? It's harder for me to face a person when I've told them how I felt. If someone comes up to me and tells me how they feel about me, let's say romantically, for example, because it doesn't specify here whether it's romantically or not, but let's say romantically, if someone comes up to me and tells me they have feelings for me, I'm not going to treat that person weirdly or feel awkward going up to them. I'll just treat them the same way. If obviously I have no feelings, I will tell them, obviously, I kind of don't like you, but I won't feel awkward going up to them or talking with them or still hanging out with them the same way I already did. When I'm the one confessing the feelings, I'm just like, okay, this person knows I like them. I can't go up to them now. Kind of like, oh God. You know, so I guess it happens like that all the time. And I'm gonna answer just one more because I feel this is going on and on. Okay, so this one is actually one that I can actually base onto real experience. So it says, imagine your best friend just confessed to having feelings for you and wants you to be more than usual friends. He/she loves you. What will you do or say? So, as I said, I can base this as an actual experience. So I have a best friend who confessed feelings for me a while ago, a lot of times actually, and really didn't want us to date. I didn't have those type of feelings at that moment, so okay, it just goes weird. Okay, so, and now in perspective, now what I could do, and I've actually done, is kind of like tell them, you know what, I don't feel the same way. Nicely, just saying, I prefer us to be just friends and for us not to change how we are. Is that okay? You know, I've actually done that, but in that situation with my friend, which is the first time a best friend confessed feelings for me and I had no feelings for them. I've already said this before. So what I did in that situation was I didn't say anything, my mouth was closed, and I literally just tapped his shoulder and left. So he was facing me, right? So he's right here. And all I did was tap his shoulder and leave. So I just passed him and left. Didn't look at him, did nothing. Hey, but hey, that was at the beginning of us getting to know each other. We barely knew each other for a month or so. And now we've been friends for a couple years. So there's a good outcome of that. That's what I mean. Like, it was awkward and it was all that, but still, I continued talking with him and continued being friends with him, and we were still very close. So nothing really changed. So guys, that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I know this was a bit of a different video. I've only done this once before. And I guess some people don't like these type because you can't see who asked the questions. And honestly, I don't really prefer these either because I can't see who asked me these questions. So I'm kind of curious who asked me these. But still, they're pretty interesting, I guess. Also, if you guys actually want to do another Q&A, just let me know. And just ask me any questions on Snapchat or Instagram, and I'll make a video out of it. Again, it's because usually I have to announce that I want to do a Q&A, but believe me, not a lot of people ask questions, so you can ask them and they won't get lost somewhere. I will answer them. But yeah, so I don't know. I feel like this was a fun video to do. I had to answer a lot of questions that I didn't think I was going to answer ever, because I never thought I was going to get back into this app website thing, because I got into the website, I didn't download the app. No. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.